damn it.
Thank you.
until departure.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Lifted.
I'm Sam!
Thank you.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity. Have a pleasant journey.
just piss myself? No, can't do it now.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, it's Heartland. Your friend and fellow doom sufferer. our affliction, such as it is, began with the beach, or rather, our discovery. Once the question of life after death was answered only by religion and philosophy. But when we learned of the beach's existence, death became something more tangible, knowable. The living soon walked the shores of the afterlife, while dead things, beached things, began to find their way back. And then came Dunes, and with it a host of theories advanced by physicians and psychologists, desperate to explain the world's newest mystery. The symptoms were duly categorized and stratified into levels. But repatriates like you are a singularly rare breed, worthy of a classification all your own. The specialists must have been climbing over one another to get a look at you. I wonder what they found.
Not a moment too soon.
Thank you.
one's for you.
Thank you. on your 2 feet to fill all them boots. Cargo's in perfect condition. I won't lie, that's some feat. So you heard to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. That cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this. Where'd you get that? That little guy. Same as mine. Where the hell did you get it?
Yeah, I can't really say. But the little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That's right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work. Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Ships, and one day the waters will be ours again, all because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists, but we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam, waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges that floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry. Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Should suffice. Glad to see everything's in good working order. Another of our new EX grenades, the number one. So named because it contains a vaporized extract formulated from your urine. Compared to our first iteration, this EX grenade contains a higher concentration of your fluids, which should make it more effective against BTs. Whenever you avail yourself of your private room's facilities, we will collect the results and produce additional units for your use. So you needn't worry about, running out. Latest in our line of EX grenades, I give you the number two. As you may have surmised, this model was produced with various extracts refined from your fecal matter. We suspect that your regular consumption of cryptobiotes has led you to excrete certain compounds that may prove especially effective against BTs. If you would like us to produce more, you need only furnish us with the requisite raw materials via your private room's toilet. I look forward to your feedback.
Oh.
You okay?
Second, all this is over. I'm going to take you wherever you want to go.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected.
Bye.
pleasant journey.
So it was you that dragged him into all this. Bloodied but unvowed. What's that? Bridget Strand is dead. America's last president dead and burned. And now the girl's been chosen to take Mommy's place. Well, that won't wash. She's not cut out for politics, is she? Oh, but don't worry. I'll find her. And I'll keep her real safe. You see, I've come to understand the truth of the Death Stranding. There's so much you people don't know. The girl, for instance. She's not like you or me. Dooms ain't her thing. And she's more into destruction on a worldwide scale. An extinction entity. It's so hard to form connections when you can't shake hands. Fortunately, I've got a good connection to the other side. Now you, you're no bridge. But me, I'm bound to all of it. This world, that world, and our sweet little angel of death. What you've been waiting for this whole time? A game over.
According to our damage assessment, it would only take a single void out to total Port Knot City. A single BT allowed to make contact with a civilian would be enough. We can't let that happen. You've got to deal with that BT right now. Incredible. Simply incredible. For the first time in history, a human being has defeated a BT. Were you not a repatriate, I doubt it would have been possible. Not only does contact with your fluids pose no risk of triggering a void out, but in much the same way as your car is rejected by the beach, your blood can be used to expel BTs from our world and return them to the other side. You've given us hope, Sam. Perhaps we may yet be saved.
Be proud, my friend. Emily's still waiting for you in the West. Head to your boat. It's ready. Get those supplies to Lake Knot City. We're just getting started.
Don't mind me. Anybody home? Name's Sam.
Gonna catch a ride on that boat, Sam? Before you do, be aware that you'll have to leave behind any cargo you haven't gotten around to delivering. It'd be a shame to abandon something important, though, especially if you were close to finishing a run. My advice, put that stuff in your private locker in Port Knot City. Or, if you're feeling responsible, you could just delay your boat trip until you've tied up loose ends. It's your call.
Snack?
You came through then.
I don't break that easy, name notwithstanding.
You saw that asshole too, right?
Higgs. He's the leader of a separatist group.
Seemed to me like he was controlling that BT.
That's level 7 for you. Higher, maybe.
Seems like you know a lot about him.
Used to work together. Guess you could say we had a contract.
You did business with terrorists? Whoever pays, huh?
He wasn't like that back then.
So what's your angle? You want to save the world, or you want to fuck it all up like him?
I wish I... I just... wish things were different, all right? Here's all right. Don't worry, she still floats. Come on, we're the only cargo left. We should get there tomorrow. I told you before, Sam. The past just won't let go. Listen, I have something to ask of you. It has to do with that asshole, Hicks.
Do you remember? It's almost time to go, Sam. I had no idea until you told me. No idea that I was alive. Living is no different from being dead if you're all alone.
Home. I don't want to go home.
Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you. Did you forget how to go home? Come on. I'll take you halfway. And then you can do the rest by yourself. Better now? I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me. We used to play together a lot in this place.
You brought me here. I couldn't make the trip on my own.
So long as you have a body to return to, you can't come and go as you please.
So you can't just come back east through here?
Not until you make us whole again, Sam. I'll be waiting for you on the beach. Come and find me.
I don't know how you sleep. Need to pick me up? Welcome to Late Knot City. What?
Nothing.
Let's go. This cargo is from Port Knot City, bound for Late Knot. I'll leave these up to you. The dispatch terminal is up ahead. In the meantime, I've got some business to attend to. Later, alligator.
Thank you. Too close.
Yeah. to be a hard ass, but I've got to ask. Everything you're transporting above board? Nothing dangerous or illicit? I'm sure they checked you on the way in, but I'm gonna have to take a second look. All clear. Not picking up anything unusual. Cargo looks great too. Been a while since we got some of this stuff. Sorry for the hassle. Can't be too careful these days. Oh, we heard you were carrying a Cupid. Is that right? You're clear to link us up. So we're finally on the network. Long time coming. We won't hold anything back. Capital Knot City will get everything. If all this info sharing makes everyone safer, I'm all for it. You can bet I'm not the only one here who feels that way. I suppose it was better when Bridges 1 first came this way. At least I don't remember terrorists and BTs making our lives difficult back then. Well, be careful out there. The world's not what it used to be. And thank you.
Finally made it past Ground Zero, Sam. Congratulations. And thank you. It'll only get harder from here, though. When we first came through, it was different. Peaceful. The three cities out there, Lake, Middle, and South Knot, were all on board with our plans for reconstruction. Fragile Express was contracted by all three and kept supplies moving and people connected. But that all changed a year ago, when the Separatists carried out their attacks. One took out Middle Knot City. They detonated nukes from the old days. Half of South Knot City went up in the other. Casualties were devastating. Bridges doesn't have the resources to link up the remaining cities on its own. We need to secure the support of everyone, even those who want nothing to do with the UCA. Impossible as that may seem.
The situation has changed dramatically since Bridges 1 first went west. The destruction of Middle Knot in particular forced us to adapt a new strategy. It's like Amelie said, we don't have the time or resources to construct another Knot on that scale. That's why we've taken to cutting deals with preppers and the like. Our only recourse is to utilize their shelters to bolster the strength of the network.
It takes a special kind of person to live out here on their own. The kind that'll tell us to fuck off if we ask them to join the UCA.
Oh, we know. No one's expecting them to say yes up front. But even if they don't like dealing with most people, they got on okay with Fragile Express.
Don't tell me. You want us to use her credentials to get in good with them.
Bingo. She's agreed to it, too.
And in exchange, she gets...
nothing, really. A chance to get back at Higgs, I suppose. I can't blame her for wanting one. He took everything from her and then some. Time heals some wounds, but not hers.
work ahead won't be simple or easy, but it needs doing. Get some rest for now. We'll talk more later.
A keeper. It means knot in old words. You can also use it to count stuff. I add a knot when I make a friend.
Okay. Then how about I add another knot every time I see you? This must be very important to you if you were able to bring it here. Very special.
It is special. I made it for you.
I'll treasure it, Sam.
Something to eat?
Why are you here?
Ask your boss man.
No. I mean, why are you here?
Got a delivery for a porter. You're gonna need this on the road ahead. This will ID you as an associate of Fragile Express. It's woven from my blood and chiral crystals. Think of it as a kind of bond. Preppers around these parts won't give you trouble so long as you've got it. We were the only people making deliveries out here. This was our territory. Until Higgs fucked it all up. Me, the Express, our reputation, all of it.
And now you want to fuck them back. On your own.
I'm not on my own. The cave, Portnot City. Next to your bed. So far apart, yet somehow we keep meeting. All that BT country in between where I should have been caught in void out. Yet here I am. Here I am.
You can use the beach?
I have a beach. You've got yours. I've got mine. I use it to jump across space. I can't conjure out BTs the way Heeks can, but I can go after him, chase him to the beach. Problem is, everyone's got their own way in. I'm only allowed to pass through the beach I know and understand. I'm sure you've heard the term multiverse. Suck my blood dry. You're going to Edgenot City, right? Place is full of terrorists. But if you're dead set on it, then you're gonna have to deal with heat sooner or later.
Look, I make deliveries, killing monsters and terrorists. It's not what I do.
What if we did it together? I could use my power to help you. We don't have to want the same thing to be on the same side. I could send you across my beach. To any place the Chiralian's thick enough. Any place connected to the chiral network.
What do you expect in return?
I expect you to think it over. Here. Call it an incentive. And call me if you need me. This will keep us connected. See you when I see you.
Try so hard. That's something I've been feeling and feel lonely. But we never used to be. Either we're arguing or you leave. We both know something's missing. I've been holding on. holding on to nothing. You don't care too much, and it's obvious that you're already gone. So unleash your weapon, aim it at my chest. And if I love this drug, get the one with the trigger. Shoot me down, I don't wanna remember.
Sam, access the Lake Knot City delivery terminal. Sam, to review, your present objective is to extend the chiral network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City. To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragiles tried to get some of them aboard, but you know how preppers are. More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA. So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need and what we can provide, and then deliver. Do that, and they just might agree to join us. All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
time.
Pleasant journey.
You're passing through mule territory. Move fast and quiet. Because if they see you, if they catch you, to think that their parents were porters like you who risked life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Someone's happy.